thing, this is a really big year for the aquaculture. We competed in Madison this year at the ICCA, second round, which is really cool. We also performed at the drag show and a few other events on campus. And we're currently working on a recording project and making some sort of like mini album kind of thing, so look out for that. There's a few social media things you can kind of look out for from us. We have a Facebook page, we have an Instagram, which is northern_lights_ah_capella, so check that out. And with our concerts, we want to keep them free, and we talk about charging admission, but that's not something that we are about. We like being able to invite everybody. But we do have a donation box outside, but definitely consider dropping a small donation. This group is entirely student funded. We don't have any sort of university funds coming in, so any little bit that you guys can help out with would be awesome. We lost a lot of members this year. We're losing more members this year, so anybody who's interested in auditioning for the group, we will audition for the first couple weeks of the school year. So definitely consider auditioning. You'll hear more about that on our Facebook page and our Instagram page. So check those out. And just a few thank yous. We want to thank the our advisors, Dr. Ms. Poe, Ms. Dr. Poe. We want to thank Solomon, the guy who's doing our video, the music department, and Ryan for taking care of our sound. Dr. Colwitz, who came in, she's the director of choirs at NMU. She's been coming in and helping us every once in a while. And you guys, and people watching the live stream, it's really awesome to have so many people here supporting us. And I asked the group if there were any other announcements they wanted, and they just said, tell people that Ben does magic and that Zach gets a haircut. Without further ado, let's welcome the Northern Lights Acapella group.
Made of my mind.